Toyota had its second generation fuel cell vehicle at the New York International Auto Show this week, and we got to go for a ride. Fuel cell vehicles are powered by hydrogen rather than batteries or gasoline.
There's a natural reaction. The hydrogen, once it combined with oxygen, it makes H2O, which is water vapor, the only exhaust. So it's a true zero emissions vehicle, and that releases electrons. That's your source of electricity to run the motors that propel the vehicle.
Since there are no batteries, the car doesn't need to be plugged in overnight like an electric vehicle. Rather, it can be refueled at a hydrogen fueling station in about 3 to 5 minutes. Here at the New York International Auto Show, we're inside a fuel cell vehicle. It's powered off of hydrogen that mixes with oxygen. The only exhaust is water vapor, and it seems to have very similar performance to gasoline-powered cars on the road. And also the cost of hydrogen fill up for about 300-mile range is very similar to gasoline, or sometimes in some cases even less expensive depending on where the hydrogen fuel station is. Right now, many of them are in California, and Toyota will actually be debuting a sedan powered off of hydrogen in California next year. Like gasoline, hydrogen is flammable, so it will be stored in tanks designed by Toyota, which will be made of Kevlar, the same material used in bulletproof vests. Not being the driver, it was hard to tell exactly how the car handled, but as a passenger, it had quick, powerful acceleration, good stopping power, and good handling around turns. The car was quiet, like an electric vehicle. When turned off, excess water vapor drained from the tailpipe, and the car let out a short, audible hiss. A hydrogen-fueled sedan, a concept of which was shown earlier this year at the International CES, will go on sale in California sometime in 2015. Pricing and exact launch details weren't provided. In New York, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.